into the whole world, make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Behold, I am with you always, till the end of the world. My dear sisters and brothers, today we observe Mission Sunday. What are the images that come to our mind when you speak of Mission Sunday? I presume for most of us, it means games, stalls to collect money to be sent to the mission stations. Or maybe an envelope handed over by the parish priest so that we can make our financial contribution. Something we do on one Sunday of the year. I'm afraid this is a rather narrow understanding of mission. The Gospel of today reminds us that every Christian is a missionary. Who is a missionary? A missionary is one who is sent to make Christ known. Every Christian is sent to make Christ known to others. But this implies that the Christian himself comes to know Christ day after day more deeply. And one who knows Christ intimately automatically is making Christ known to the world. In daily life, we do not need a mic to be a missionary preacher. We don't need to be rich to donate to the missions. Instead, if our heart is open to receive the love of Christ, to live by the values of Christ day after day, then a certain power, energy flows out of us, and it will make Christ known more and more to people around us. So, dear friends, my personal invitation, let's become aware our missionary vocation is not restricted to one Sunday of the year with financial contributions, but rather it's a daily commitment. The joy of making Christ known, before that, the joy of knowing Christ personally. So may we all become truly missionaries, may we bring more and more people to Christ, may we experience the nearness of Christ day after day in our lives. God bless you.